we knew that rule existed, but that it wasn't actively enforced. We understood that, and we were being responsible owners in the sense that we made sure that the girls didn't go outside, whether to urinate or defecate on our neighbors' homes or their plants or one of those or whatever that.